Hey, how's it going? Thanks for coming back and watching more Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen here on the channel. Game on. I'm Lucky. We're going to continue on looking for the Cult of Salvation. Looks like they're right around the corner here in the catacombs. We fought our way through most of it. Let's see if they're right around the corner here. I wonder if I should just turn my lantern off at this point, too. There is no real stealth in this game. There's no crouch or anything like that, and you can be seen from pretty far away. But let's limit as much as we can the chances of that happening. Now we really can't see anything. What if I use my arrow? Light it up in here. What am I hearing? What's going on? Is somebody fighting over here? I don't know, that's weird. But that's pretty cool, isn't it? That light arrow? Even though that gives us away pretty good. So what's over here?
We draw further from their meeting place.
Yeah? Okay. So this must be an exit here. Okay. It's like the backside of the dungeon. What kind of stuff do they have in this? Copper ore? Okay. Our light arrow's still going. He got some silver ore out of there. Just more craftable items. I wonder what those pies are for. I haven't found that out yet.
I heard a voice from the...
What are you doing?
That the soul must exist
Let's
in
follow
such
that voice to its
source. The Elysian.
While we remain with this material coil. And it is
you can't go that way.
That all human suffering, pain, and lamentation finds its inexorable source. When
voices must we draw near our quarry.
It is not to be found in
To shut fast must be a way of elsewhere.
For pleasure is but another manifestation of the soul's initial awakening.
Nearly there.
A distraction for
It's over there.
It is but a shadow and no less.
Can't open that.
Where am
I going?
Oh,
here we go. There he is.
In a true.
So he is the Elysian.
All souls would forever remain in a.
Look at him. The one-eyed necromancer. Or whatever. Sorcerer.
Head of the Knights Champion.
No.
Rumors fly that the Knight's Champion is a salvation spy that has infiltrated the cult.
Wow.
These are dark times.
Oh, battery's low.
Dark.
I'm gonna try to take a shot at him, see what happens here.
Join our flock.
Uh-oh. Didn't like that. Oh! Oh, he sees me.
This is the answer, dear Arisen!
Who's that knight behind him?
Unto all things death and chaos!
Oh, that's gnarly. He's murdering them all. You're just gonna let him run away?
Though I suppose it's the stuff of every day to you, Arisen. I'd thank you to join me for a moment.
Mason, huh? Pursue the Elysion? First of all, let's switch out of this lame-ass salvation armor and put our good stuff back on here. Huh? Oh, because I was in the middle of doing that. You can't be moving when you're trying to switch armors. Wait, what happened to the pants I was wearing? All my stuff got unequipped when I put those robes on. Okay. There we go.
This looks interesting. Off to the Elysium.
What else is there in here that's interesting? Well, here, let's pick up all these items. Might not just be shrouds. Might be one of those necrophorus, whatever, putrid gold tooth. That's all right. So then this door is probably locked. To shut tight. Putrid gold tooth. Okay, let's chase after him now. Let me hear Mason.
The zealots slipped past, but at least we snared this one.
Good job.
An humbler prize, to be sure, but at least he's talkative. No honor among thieves, eh?
It was just a lark. All in good fun. I never gave over to that rot about destruction and salvation. Never.
Just kidding.
Just the same. It'd be trouble if we let him go free. Now that he's seen the two of us together.
Wait! You promised me!
It's all yours.
Let's interrogate him a little bit here.
It's your choice to make.
Arisen ran counter to the tides.
The
heretic.
It is
for you alone to decide,
Arisen. Decide the
Lita's
fate.
Here, I fear I have no counsel to offer.
No, get out of my way then. You guys go over there.
I see.
I'll have a look around.
The sword flies at here, Arisen.
It's not my place.
Last time I didn't kill him.
What's to be gained from bloodying your hands?
Move. Get the hell out of my way, guys. This time we're gonna kill him. Just for his crimes. No, but I want to see how this part of the story plays out now that I've killed him. Last time Mason abandoned us, he said I won't work with you.
You don't know if you'd have the stomach to do for an unarmed man. Suppose I was wrong to doubt it. Glad to know you're someone I can trust in times to come. And come they shall. I'll send word ere long, friend. We'll bring this skulk of foxes to bear, you and I.
See, now he works with us. For...
'Twas sound judgment, Arisen.
All my missions with him ended. Because he wouldn't work with me anymore.
Those who have fallen here soon rise again.
Sh- sure do. Can't get up there. Let's get out of here.
Even had you spared him, doubtless Mason would not have shown such mercy.
No, you're right. Mason would have killed him and then he wouldn't have worked with us. I think he did last time. I think that's what he did. The restless earring. A magical earring, aglow with a curious light, heightens resistance to sleep. Okay, pretty much figured that. Plus 60% sleep debilitation. Up and at him, everybody. Let's continue back to Grand Sorin. Burdening yourself with items and equipment will cost you speed. It sure does. Each level of your encumbrance costs you a little bit of speed, going from light to medium light to heavy to really heavy. Oh, that's cool. Look at that. That entrance is right there. We never would have found it, huh? And if we did, it would have been locked.
I'll take that.
Oh. Grand Sorin. You can see a tower way off in the background there. Let's turn our lantern off. Here we go. Just to avoid, well, we can go in through this castle gate right here. So really, the Cult of Salvation was just the one sorcerer, and everybody else was just kind of regular people. And he is the only one that's a real danger. He took out the leader, and he's the only one left. So if he can summon the dead people, I wonder if he is the one that summoned the dragon. Because he's also summoning all these other creatures and branding them with that sign. So we ended up with 30 mushrooms left. First time I've ever made it back to the city with mushrooms left over. Pickled mushroom, cool. It's over here. Fish.
Here near the cottage.
Nothing over there.
I've been drenched.
We'll get out of the water. Conqueror's parapet.
Found it now.
Harp smudge juice. Cool. Let's get out of here. With some randoms. Random knickknacks. That's why I like just journeying around instead of just fast traveling everywhere. You actually explore the game, find little stuff like that. That's the cool stuff to me. That's what I get a kick out of. What's around the next corner? What's in the next cave? What's in the next chest? Pretty much all my leveling, all the stuff I buy is just so I can keep the adventure going. That's why a good story is kind of really important to me. Because that is the main thing that keeps my interest and keeps me going is a good story. Which says a lot about this game because it has a fairly straightforward, boring storyline, I feel like. Okay, let's get back in here. Turn this quest in on the Salvation, guys, and then we'll take another one of the Worm quests.
Set off from here, and we'll be on the path to the Windblood Tower.
Yep, everything leads everywhere. So peaceful here in the city.
There's usually more lively.
They're probably like, who is this guy?
Serve as a useful route in their own right.
The noble, Quarter.
Then the gatherings of salvation did have sinister purpose.
One of them did. Mm.
It is a grave shame the Elysians slipped our snare. We shall redouble our vigilance here to keep the city safe. I fear you are as like a target as Grand Sorin, though.
Yeah.
Pray, be wary, Arisen. For now, I leave you with my thanks.
I've gained
18,000 experience, 15,000 gold. We're level 30. We're looking pretty hot to trot. Okay. Muad'Dib gained a level 2. What do you guys say about this, Mr. Mud? Come here.
We'd best prepare ourselves for whatever is to come next, Arisen.
Yeah, okay. That's pretty,
We'd best prepare ourselves for whatever is to come next, Arisen.
So I wonder why they're both saying that. What do you have to say?
It would be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours.
Hey, research team.
Then here are the details. By the Duke's decree, we spare no effort in gathering knowledge concerning the worm. As one arm of that pursuit, we aid the Faith in their examination of ruins and relics. One such ruin has of late become home to monsters. We've received a request for escort. They've asked for you by name, sir.
Hmm.
What response might I give them? My thanks, sir. His Grace has commanded the utmost attention be given to such matters.
Escort quest.
Pray, speak to Father Geoffrey at the cathedral in the city for details of the task. Were the decision mine, I would set every man we have to defending our strongholds, but such is our duty.
That tall, slim building is the cathedral.
I like your voice. It's super deep and super interesting.
No doubt we'll find our priest at the cathedral.
I think it's almost the same as his. And there's her damn voice. Okay, guys, so we managed to go this far without having to do another escort quest, but lo and behold, they forced one upon us. Like I said, it's been a while since I played this game. I'd forgotten all this kind of stuff. So we'll go in here and we'll talk to Father... What's his... Father Gaffner? There he is. And it's yellow because it's not a main quest, but we'll put it as our main quest.
It's a boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long, for the survey party has already set out from Grand Sorin. They walk south to the ruins of the falls, near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make her speed your steps, sir.
I've gained quest knowledge.
So, let's go resupply a little bit. We're gonna recoup by resting at the inn, but first we'll resupply, we'll learn some skills, and we will also upgrade any of our weapons that we can. And before I do any kind of upgrading, I wanna come back to Grand Sorin. Usually I don't put any of this on the episode, but I'll put a little bit of it on this, just because we're gonna learn some new skills this time, and I like to show you the new skills, what they say, and man, that girl needs to put some pants on, but it's all right. So I'll show you at this time.
Iron and steel. The master works all. You can't go.
Can't go wrong. So nothing new there.
The master works all. You can't.
Yeah. See, necrophagous loin. That's what we need from those zombies and everything to upgrade these to the max. And that's standard. A lot of these items seem to need those necrophagous whatevers. And so that solar armor is really cool. It's not very good. Get you upgraded here, buddy. It makes it lighter, too. All he's got is a wooden staff. Really? First of all, we'll upgrade it all the way.
The master works all.
Now we're gonna buy him another staff. Let's get him the best one we can buy. Really, he can't use either one of these, huh? don't know what the difference between sorcerer and a mage, I guess. I don't know. Archmage and... Might as well buy my favorite flower here. Way better than the fully upgraded
Masterworks
one we start out with.
Wrong.
Let's enhance that if we can. Yeah, at least one time we can. Jasper Blossom, I didn't find any of those.
Masterworks.
Okay.
Also, somewhere.
Why not stay? Take all the time.
As many as we
could. Take all the time you like. Do come again.
Just because it's ridiculously annoying when you run out of stamina.
The hub of our journeys are your travel preparation.
No, I fear you seem to have your pick. What will it be today?
See what's new. Reset returns the user to a neutral stance. Remember that. Sunflare. Shadow Shackle, advanced form of Shadow Pin that calls forth a larger, longer-lasting sigil that traps enemies within its confines. That sounds cool. Grand Ascension, advanced form of Ascension that sends forth a powerful magical shockwave with significant range, sap foes' health with holy power. That sounds really cool. Magic Rebuffer, plunges one blade into the ground to form a magic sigil that improves magic defense when facing the undead. Now we're getting into some really cool stuff now. Comestion. High Comestion is such a good skill. I want that, and I want the High Comestion when I get it. Crew Edition, invokes a magic fog that curses foes who enters it. That sounds cool. Explosive Bolt, fires a volatile magic arrow that remains lodged in the target for a time, exploding when struck with a blow. Ricochet Seeker, looses a magical arrow, increases power as it ricochets towards target, quite effective in cramped quarters. Sixfold Bolt, advanced form of the Threefold Bolt. We need that, for sure, because we use Threefold all the time. Funnel Trail, loose a magical arrow that draws in nearby lightweight enemies. That's cool. Focus the user's enchantment into a powerful burst that can be fired from the ground or air. Conjures spheres of magical energy around the user to attack encroaching foes, also employable midair. That sounds cool. I think we'll get that True Seeker. Arrows fired from magic bows have improved enemy seeking capabilities. We're going to get that eventually too, but I think Magic Agent's the one I want. That's basically like your own personal guards. Halves the severity of injuries you sustain from falling. Nice. We'll have to get that too. For right now, I want that Magic Agent. And now, Wadeep, what do you get next? Might as well get the High Halodrome, because we have the other one that cures us. Pretty much clears a lot of debilitations. Dark Boon, Spell Screen, invokes a magic sizzle around the user that enhances the resistance and defense of allies who use it. That sounds cool. I don't want to spend 5 grand quite yet. Focused Bolt, we saw that on the other one. Inflection, halves the severity of wounds you sustain whilst intoning spells. Oof, that sounds good. Expensive, but we're gonna use it. But it doesn't leave us enough to get the spell screen, so that's okay, though. We'll just save up for that. Now, we're gonna put on High Halogum as well as Inflection. I don't know about Shadow Pin. Comestion's cool, but I like High Comestion better. Hunter Bolt. Magic Gleam is cool, but I want more offensive capability.
What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be today?
Let's go ahead and we'll take a rest right here. See if there's any more quests on the notice board. Yep, couple. Material witness, escort Barnaby, escort Sarah to Prayer Fall, sight earring, lustrous targe, which is that shield, it's pretty cool. A sight earring, harpsmud milk. I don't think I want any of that stuff, so we're not going to do any of those. Madeline, do you have anything new to say?
For myself, many you'll find not...
No, she doesn't.
You'll find not... Thank you very much.
I need to put some items away. I'm very heavy.
No surprise. I fear you still have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
We can get rid of that eventually. See, all this stuff weighs a ton after a while. But I want all those curatives. I'll probably never use any of these arrows, to be honest. I have all my own specialty magic arrows. Care about mining. All these craftables can go put away. Oh yeah, that, there you go. I mean, that was huge.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Thank you. Okay, guys, we're gonna end the episode here. When we come back, we'll start one more escort quest. We'll go meet them at the front gates down here, and we'll take them for their little research wherever they want to go. Thanks for watching the channel. I'm Lucky. Game on. Just keep on gaming on. We'll see you guys in the next one. Later.